The Honourable Member for St. Vitale.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. 25 years ago, a small group of volunteers in St. Vitale formed Save Our Seine to address the challenges affecting the quiet little river flowing through our community. Their hard work over the past two decades has transformed this river. Save Our Seine started as a basic cleanup crew and morphed into a dedicated group of activists. They lobbied the City of Winnipeg to address issues of industrial waste dumping, protecting riverfront property, and investing in green spaces around the river. One of the most significant achievements was getting the city to stop dumping toxic sludge into the Seine, poisoning it for decades. Eventually, officials undertook a comprehensive environmental study after almost 15 years of lobbying by Save Our Seine. The study confirmed extensive environmental damage. Now, with thousands of tons of contaminated soil hauled away in nutrient-rich earth to replace it, the river is slowly healing. Save Our Seine was also instrumental in bringing the plight of the Seine's nearby forest to the attention of our government and the City of Winnipeg. Bois d'Esprit is a tranquil oak forest that is home to a diverse ecosystem and was in danger of being destroyed. Save Our Seine campaigned hard to raise donations and paired with donations from the province and the city. Bois d'Esprit is now properly protected. Save Our Seine is always a big supporter of creating more green spaces in our area. They are instrumental in developing the ongoing Bishop Grandin Greenway project. This greenway is a secluded trail system that features community gardens, naturalized ponds, and much more. It is part of the community's effort, inspired by Save Our Seine's progress to reclaim St. Vitale's natural beauty. At this quarter century mark, the passionate members of Save Our Seine still have a long list of improvements to tackle next. They are fiercely committed to protecting the Seine and have become environmental leaders for St. Vitale. Mr. Speaker, today we have two Save Our Seine past presidents, Bob Tinker and Jean-Pierre Brunet, joining us in the House. I'd like to thank our guests and the entire Save Our Seine board for their dedication to protecting our natural beauty. Congratulations on 25 years and good luck in your future progress.